A key suspect in August's deadly Bangkok shrine bombing has fled to Turkey, Thai police say. They believe Ubud user Teerba Duhamen, also known as Ishan, organized the bombing, which killed 20 people. The 27-year-old from China's Xinjiang province is thought to have traveled to Istanbul at the end of August. Earlier, Malaysian police announced the arrests of 3 people suspected of helping the bombers flee. Thai police have already arrested 2 suspects. Over the weekend, an arrest warrant was issued for Mr. Abdurrahman. Police say he left Thailand for Bangladesh on 16 August, one day before the bombing. He departed Dakhon on 30 August for Delhi. From Delhi, he continued his travel to Abu Dhabi, and from Abu Dhabi he traveled on 31 August to Istanbul. This is his final destination, a police spokesperson said. No group has said it carried out the attack at the Arawan Shrine on 17 August, but Thailand has alleged that a network that includes foreigners was behind the bombing.